Today we're gonna do a product photography tutorial. We're using some satin fabrics and so let's go. First you want to prep the product and clean the area you're working with. Then you want to place the fabric on top of where you want to shoot.
Grab the fabric and just twist. Grab, twist. And then you want to grab your product and just place it right there. Right.